Just a quick announcement, we've launched a new YouTube channel, Fun Facts Zoo, where you can learn amazing animal facts the fun way. Give it a look and show your support. Link in the description. And now, let's get back to the video.
In the early 20th century, a German scientist named Alfred Wegener looked at the world map and saw something everyone else ignored. He noticed South America and Africa fit perfectly together, like pieces of a broken puzzle. To him, it wasn't just a strange coincidence, it was a clue to something much bigger. He believed that long ago, all the continents were part of a single ancient supercontinent, which he named Pangaea, meaning all Earth. He called his idea continental drift, the bold theory that Earth's continents slowly moved across the surface over millions of years. But the idea was radical. It challenged everything scientists believed at the time, and they laughed at him. Wegener wasn't a geologist, he was a pioneering meteorologist, brilliant in his own field, yet still seen as an outsider by geologists. But he gathered fossil records, ancient climate data, and matching rock formations from different continents. The evidence was there, he saw it clearly. Despite that, the scientific community didn't want to listen. They dismissed his work as guesswork. They said he had no mechanism, no proof, no right to challenge the experts. Still, Wegener kept believing. In 1930, while leading a polar expedition in Greenland, Wegener lost his life in a blizzard. He was buried there in the snow. Decades after his death, geologists discovered the missing piece, plate tectonics. The Earth's crust wasn't still, it moved, exactly like Wegener had said. Suddenly, his theory wasn't laughable anymore. It became the foundation of modern geology. Today, his name is on craters, glaciers, and awards. But Wegener didn't live to see his idea accepted. Next time you look at the globe, remember, Alfred Wegener was the first to gather strong evidence that it all began with Pangaea.
Enjoying our content? Subscribe now to Few Minutes Knowledge and don't miss the next story.